Allah. I'll probably play this for one more hour. Continue. Gotta do this stupid thing on my phone. Because I can't believe the freaking thing stopped. I thought I opened the chat. I guess I didn't.
When you're driving a speed class car like this one, you can only boost when your bar is full. They're also the only cars that can perform burnouts when you use all your boost in one go. This is a road rage. Take down other drivers before they total your car or you run out of time. Take the battle all over the city and beat the target to receive a mark on your license.
God damn it, why did you turn into me? This way.
Keep your eyes open for the Kitano Hydrus custom driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Okay. That may have been... Ow. That may have been for this score. did it times three with this car. I'm not too sure. Really, I just have to, man. Okay, come on! You really didn't crash from that? Okay. Then why do I get freaking just race I crashed to from the tiniest hit, and if freaking the other guys seem like they're lost or something. That was my fault for freaking running into the wall. I try to take this guy down, or whoever. I try to take someone. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. But these cars are so annoying. Okay. Oh, come on, come on. Come on. Especially when I, like, why even tell me in traffic I could just drive away? I don't understand that.
It's not the winning, it's the taking part, right? Wrong. In Paradise City, let me tell you, it's the winning. DJ Atomica with a home truth for you there.
The thing I wish is they would tell me how to start a craft event. How do I do that?
Race south to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
I didn't notice that on my back of the car. Okay. Come on, man. God damn it, he's so slow.
When we run a race around here, we don't do that, you know, clear the roads, barricade off the course stuff. We've got action kicking off all the time, all over Paradise. So it's down to you to discover how to get where you're going, through the traffic, or around it. This is DJ Atomica on Crash FM.
Yeah, I thought it slowed down, you know.
Race northwest to the country club.
Oh my. God damn it. God, so many turns. Oh, I pressed square, I fucked up.
In a race, you can take the shortest route or you can take the meanest. Tailor your strategy to the car you're driving. DJ Atomica with a bit of Crash FM philosophy for the masses. Race west to the wind farm.
Oh, I thought it junkyard. Oh, I didn't show up on the map to take on Kenny's man. God, like, this car is horrible to have on this race. Can I, just quit this race? Oh, I can't quit the race. Because, I need a different car. Like, it's good, but, the boost type is this. It's risky. I can't do it with this boost type. It's like with the what is it? With road rage, yeah. This time, no. No, not a chance. I could not see again.
You gotta use all your navigation skills in a race. Take it from your old pal DJ Atomica. Following everybody else won't get you across the finish line in first place, will it?
Driven in that car, not overall, okay.
You know, there's lots of stuff to do in Paradise City outside all that racing and road rage stuff. Go take out some burnout billboards, break some road rules, find some new shortcuts, or something big to jump off. Just explore, people. Know your enemy, and know your battlefield. This is Atomica for Crash FM. The Hunter Vegas has been delivered to your junkyard. The Kitano Hydra's Custom has been delivered to your junkyard.
Oh my god, boost! I really need this car. You need to start out about the trophy for it, so yeah, why not? I just gotta buy the freaking junk.
You are the marked man. Get ready. You are here. Escape northeast to the waterfront plaza before the drivers chasing you smash up your car. If you get there in one piece, you get a mark on your license.
I couldn't see that at all. Well, no, I couldn't, but didn't. Oops. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention at all. Again, like looking at the map. Seeing the one I needed to kill. Yeah, they're not now.
Hit the L1 and R1 buttons whenever you like to start showtime. Then smash into traffic to earn boost and increase your dollar score. Press the boost button to bounce your car along the road and keep the crash going.
Oh no. I think I got it, but I don't know.
You beat the Showtime Road Rule. Switch to Time Road Rules, then beat the record to rule that road.
Not even close. There's a boss already. Oh no. Whoa. Oh, that didn't do anything. Oh yeah. Barely, but still.
Race west to Lone Stallion Ranch.
It's like even though I wanna do this longer, I might just end it after this race. Just because I don't know, this is a game that I personally just lose track of time with. Ever since I was playing it on the PS3, I just always lost my time. My bad. That was my bad again. Come on! Sick.
The Hunter Reliable Custom is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Little race back there. I love chopping cars and just getting wrecked.
Race northeast to the country club.
I should have taken that song. Are you serious, man? Like, if I could drive away, why did you say crash anyway? Yeah, I just did that one race as a bonus for this.
Here
I'll do this one as well.
Race west to the wind farm.
But this is gonna be final one. Oh, no matter what you freaking me. Come on, man, why was that there? I think the quarry is near the wind farm. Come on! God, these cars are like paper. Yeah, I'm gonna end this thing, please.